With your shared content page, you can easily send anyone a URL so they can view a detailed version of your calendar. The first thing you will see are the filters to the left, where you can filter by name. You can also perform a general search on the far right or clear all your filters here. The green Share button allows the user to share the calendar URL with anyone. Below, just to the right, you can disable, make a new password for the URL, or delete the content altogether.